about class material, study coaching material, study notes and everything, I think they are very important. Of course, we know we have to study Lakshmikant. Of course, we know we have to study Bipin Chandra. Sabko pata hai, sabhi padhte hain. But time constraints itni jyada hoti hain that a lot of times you don't even complete the basic foundation books. Oh no, thank you. You don't even complete the basic foundation books that you're supposed to. Hota hai. So at that point of time, class notes become savior. So I think class notes have to be done. Ek bhi class miss mat karna, ek bhi class bunk mat karna. Seriously, maine kuch bunk kiya. Even if the teacher is boring, please do not. Because even if 2 hours ka lecture hai, 5 minutes zarur kuch bata ke jayenge aapko acha. Theek hai? To wo 2 ghante aap kaise bhi, you know, you're tired, you don't want to be here, but then you have to be here. You have to attend every class. You have to be very sincere. You've come a long way. A lot of sacrifices have gone into play for making you sit here. Your parents must have sacrificed you. Yourself must have sacrificed your job, your higher education, whatever. Like he said, not all of us are privileged. Only a few of us are privileged to have this opportunity. So a lot of things go into play. So, you know, bunking classes, not bunking classes is the least you can do. Being very sincere to yourself is the least you can do. Sabka different span of study hota hai. Some people 5 hours are okay, some people 10 hours are okay. I believe on an average 7 hours have to be done every day for. They are communicating among themselves. So on an average, I think 7 to 8 hours is important. Padhna hai. It's UPSC. No escape. You have to study. Right.